Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix thread service has stopped error in Windows security for Windows 11 operating system. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system, and when I try to open Windows security, here you can see that there is red X mark on the Windows security icon. And once Windows security opens, you can see that under virus and threat protection, I have this error mentioned: thread service has stopped, restart it now. And there is a button to restart now. Although if I click on the restart now button here, the service gets restarted and this issue is resolved. But if this keeps happening again and again on your system and you are tired of clicking the restart now button, this fix will help you to resolve the issue permanently. Here we have the first solution. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type services.msc. In the services snap-in, you have to make sure that some services are running. Let's see them one by one. First service is Windows Defender Advanced Threat Protection. Make sure this service is running. You can see that on this system it was stopped. So I have just started the service. And also make sure that the startup type for the service is manual. In case if you start this service and it gets stopped automatically, this means the Windows do not need this background service right now, and you'll see this message as well. But that's okay. You have to make sure that the startup type is manual. It should not be disabled. Next, we have Windows Defender Firewall service. Make sure it is set to automatic and have running status. Next, ensure that Windows security service is also running and having manual startup type. Should not be disabled. In case if you can't modify any service startup type, you can check out this fix video on this card. And then check Security Center service and make sure it is running and having automatic startup type. And then you have to make sure that Microsoft Defender Antivirus Network Inspection service is also running and have manual startup type. Also ensure that Microsoft Defender Antivirus service is running having automatic startup type. And finally, make sure that Microsoft Defender Core service is also running and have a automatic startup type. Next, we have solution number 2. In this case, we will open registry editor by running regedit command. In the registry editor window, we will go to hkey local machine, software, policies, Microsoft Windows Defender. In the corresponding right pane of Windows Defender, right click and select new and then dword value. Name this newly created registry dword as disable antivirus and make sure that its value is set to 0. Now again in the registry editor window, go to hkey local machine system and current control set services windefend. And when you arrive to windefend registry key, in the corresponding right pane, make sure that the start registry dword has value data 2. If it has any other value data, just make sure you set it to 2 and close the registry editor and restart to see the results. And lastly, we have solution number 3. In this case, I simply suggest to uninstall the third party antivirus in case if you have installed any. Simply open the settings app, go to apps, then installed apps, and from the list of installed apps, remove your third party antivirus you have installed. You can also use the dedicated uninstaller from your antivirus provider to completely remove it from your system and remove the conflict with Windows Defender. And once your third party antivirus is completely uninstalled or removed from the system, this problem should be resolved. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.